At the age of 2, I contracted polio. And my mother took me all over looking for help because, being traditional people, they thought that I had been bewitched. My leg had been swallowed by a dragon. So professionally, I'm a nurse. I said, let me get there, because if we are not at the decision-making table, we're just gonna go, you know, reinventing this wheel. So in 2014, I joined 19 other women to take part in the special senatorial elections. I'm not a politician at all. The NDI training, it taught us communication skills. They taught us how to set up our campaign team, how to strategize your campaign, how to do fundraising, you know, how do you fund your campaign, how do you develop messages. It taught me how to get the participation of the team, and not only my team, but my community. What do they really want to hear from my message that's going to tell them what benefits them if I win? For 3 days, we're waiting for those results. I was the winner by 81 votes. The young women in the town, the older women, the young people, all the motorbikes were blowing their horns around. You know, it was just something fun.